So anyways, it's June the 5th, 2021, and somebody has turned off my recording. I don't know if it is the gang stalker that's in this car from 5624, or if it's that car over there. Because that car also was one that was parked over here the other day. So it could be a variety of things. It could also be an apartment tenant that did it. It could be an apartment 302. Could be a passing car. So this is just a continuation of the video. So, as I mentioned, I've been getting targeted, so like my hands are burned. You can see my hands are burned. That's burnt. My whole body is burnt. But, what happens is, even though I am burnt and stuff, eyes get targeted and stuff. So a lot of it is comes from the floor of 302. And it's not like I can go in and kick the door down like a nut. And then from 404. So another thing that's been happening is I've been getting targeted in the head. And my feet on my part of the bed, the frequencies are definitely coming up from apartment 404. I mean 302. And that happens even during the day. So like if I'm on the phone talking, I want to lay down in bed just to talk, my feet will get targeted. So my feet are always getting burnt. That's like always happening. So like right now, you can see how burnt they are. And the bottoms are burnt too. That comes from 302. It comes from my refrigerator. Comes from various things from my apartment. And then it also, I'm assuming, comes from the targeting, because I do get a lot of targeting now from the hillside and from the Department of Water and Power lines, including the ones that are above me. That happened. And then another thing that happens is frequencies will emit from around my window frame. So, all this area, like my window frame, frequencies will emit, like from the paint. I don't know if it's the paint or what, but that, all that is empty space. So I don't know what's in there or if there's anything in there at all. Because for me, my wall ends where the windows are. So like all this area, I don't know like what could be in it and stuff. Now, I'm sure apartment 302 has access to it. Just like I believe apartment 404 has access to my ceiling, between my ceiling and the roof. So you can hear noises like somebody's like, not physically up there, but you can hear like movement. So who knows? Now, when I was on the second floor, I know they would drop speakers between apartment me 215 and 217, the wall that we showed. Let's see, there's the gang stalker. He's still in his car. He's not going anywhere. That's another one. He drives a black Ford Explorer. He must be parked on Milton. I guess he parked on Van Ness. Van Ness is where the green light is. That's that street, though. A lot of people park there, and unfortunately, there are burglars. I used to get my car vandalized, but I think for me, it was a different reason. It's actually not that cold this morning. So that red truck that just drove off over there, somebody's been there the whole time. Which was right underneath my window. It was right over, like, in this area. Here goes Spectrum. That's the vacuum cleaner man. He's a gang stalker from the second floor. And then that guy is a gang stalker too. I haven't seen a Lincoln in a while. I just see you see the black ones. Feels good to get some fresh air. So this is at 5640 Santa Monica Boulevard in Los Angeles, California. It's 90038. We are located next to Gold Diggers. And you can Google Maps it, or you can Yelp it. Basically, you can do any of them, like on Bing or any search. But if you do on Google Maps and Yelp, you can see where I live. It's a nice place. We just have gang stalkers that occupy the building. I think there's 177 apartments here. So, we have a lot of gang stalkers here, that's all. Doing their targeting and stuff. Right now my ankles are getting frequencies, so I'm assuming it's probably coming along the wall. Feels good to get some fresh air too. And then another thing that does happen is from apartment 302 right here, is that from this apartment, I do, from their window, I get stuff infused into my apartment. So there are other people that go into apartment 302, and you can kind of tell by the music they face or if they're smokers, because if they are smokers, they will smoke out the window, and then I get to smoke up into my apartment. And you can also listen, tell by the bass on the type of music they play. I'm on the fourth floor. So that car pulling out, that car has been parked in that corner for a long time. And the only reason being is because all the businesses are shut. And you can tell because all those little folding wire doors are across the business. So as they decided to leave. But the one thing here is like you have a very nice view from your apartment. No balcony, but just a very nice view of the mountain range and stuff. There's the Hollywood sign. By getting targeted from that transformer over there. So it's Friday, June the 25th, 2021. In Los Angeles, California. And I'm now 59. This is actually a gang soccer that comes out when I come out. He's the one the other day that I did a video when I was over there.